completed step one of our attic cleanout and restoration service. What we've done today is the bulk removal of the insulation, and we have set the traps. Depending on the timing in the job, sometimes we'll also get done with the exclusion work, but that depends on some variables. But take a look. We now have a completely cleared out, clean, and sanitized attic. All set to go.